Hello and welcome to another episode of our Let's Play Turtle Well High Elf Mage Edition. In this episode, we're going to continue on with our Westfall quest. We just finished the starting Harvest Poem, and we'll just kind of go from there. I don't think I'm going to claim this stuff yet, just because I don't want to crowd my inventory.
Nice work, person. Please accept one of these items as payment for all your hard work. Light bless you. Well done, adventurer. My scout witnessed your valiant acts. You are proving yourself quite well so far. A band of vicious, defiant pillagers has been seen plundering the Gold Coast Quarry, Moonbrook, and the Alexton Farmstead. The people's militia will not stand for such behavior. Dispatch immediately, adventurer, and make the Light's presence known in Westfall. The Gold Coast Quarry is near the shore, to the west of the tower. As the next step of your training, I want you to kill 15 of those foul Defia's pillagers and 15 Defia's looters. For the Alliance, can I help you? Well done, adventurer. With valiant adventurers such as yourself fighting alongside the people's militia, Westfall just might return to the prosperous breadbasket it once was. Please accept this in recognition of your tireless efforts.
I need to get closer. Ready.
greetings. Good work, friend. You have earned your pay well. Who knows, perhaps Westfall will prosper once again. Go with me. Rough times, huh, adventurer? No matter where you turn, someone needs help, and my wife and I are no exception.
I'm out of range. Thank you. out of range. My mana is low. Thank you. don't have a target.
Alrighty, we're gonna go ahead and end this episode here. Managed to get one quest done, progress on another. Which one? Only wants I need something done. Take this one. Like the Harvester Blueprint from Lillian's. Okay, so we have to go to Stormwind for the second one. Alright. As always, I appreciate you guys tuning in, and I will see you in the next one.